And she's accused of a hoax for claiming she was stabbed on a jogging path in Palatine. Veronica Klicka is charged with disorderly conduct after police determined she made it all up. She reported that a man stabbed her November 29th in the Deer Grove Forest Preserve. Authorities now believe the stab wound was self-inflicted. Investigators think Klicka cooked up the story because she was under court supervision for a separate matter and wasn't allowed to have weapons.